learning about, so it's good. Where was my daily? At the Grotto. Oh, shenanigans. I was gonna go to retail anyways. It's good? Alright. Never get them anyway. How are you enjoying still not having them? I like the Twitch ads, to be honest. Like, I find they're pretty solid in comparison to some of YouTube's. I don't know. I just feel like I actually don't mind them. And anyway, oh, your toes almost touched. I always find too, like, it just don't, I just don't know. I guess the ads for me are like just a reminder, oh hey, do something else for 2 minutes. Or 30 seconds, or 5 seconds, whatever it is, right? I don't really want to become a henchman. It's more of the timing of them. Yeah, I agree. The timing is never usually ideal. Done that before. Yeah, if I can get on to battles, I haven't been able to get on it, to be honest, so. Alright, let's move some shenanigans around here. I'm gonna leave these here for now, I don't really need them. Good old Brutus. Changed anything. Because from the update last night, did we check that out? Brutus. my shield off? Disappeared. Did he go this way? No. Is he alive? But it goes this way. Heavy snipe. Okay, I'm gonna just mark that so I remember to come back. Because I want my XP. Jesus. Very inconvenient. I think I should probably get out of here. Room. Got 15. I've heard any thinks I should get rid of the AR, because I really should be taking meds with me. This wrap looks really good at the henchman, eh? A little feminine, maybe, but not that bad. Is there, should I go in steamy? Thing that I've been seeing that people do, they make it like inside out. Like that's inside out, but how do you get all four corners like that? Thank you. I'm really good at many guns. I should have just taken that and some meds. All I needed. Ready that emote too now. I said I wanted that win, didn't I? I went for it. All right, let's check out the stats. Damage to structures is lower than usual. Thanks, guys, for all the views in chat. Woo! I appreciate it. Whew. I think the only damage I took was from a henchman. Those moments. Aw, I wish they could have left me there for like another 5 or 10. Half an hour. I would have stayed there. Thank you guys. Whew. Feels good. And thank you for the hosts before. I know I thanked you guys in the follows. It's awesome. Thanks so much. Whew. Okay. I'm glad we got this as a loading screen. I'm really happy. Whew. All right, I got the win with it. So now let's go and check out the item shop. Let's talk about what's there, what's new, and what we want.